Glad that's over. Not this way. Maybe further up the shaft. This must have been where they lived. What's left of it? Once this was all enclosed by rock in the middle.
McCord. I just woke up. I see the numbers, but can't make up the time. I was dreaming of... I was giving a lecture in Q Hall. Maybe it was something more.
Evacuation happens so fast. No time to think things through. No time for goodbyes. There were lions in the medical ward. I told Tom Paik I'd be with him when he went under. But there was one last shipment of Paradisaeidae zygotes I could get processed if I rushed. I'm still angry at him for forcing me to choose. Angry at myself for...
Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The Focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
This is Charles Ronson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for.
Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Oh, no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end, so, let's not.
So, happy trails, Liz. And see you around.
Yeah.
gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were beyond exceptional.
While her people bickered, she was the one who took responsibility. The only one who could.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid to admit it.
I think she was better because she was smart, because she designed Zero Dawn, but you missed the point. What made her great was that she was willing to sacrifice herself for others, for everyone who would come later.
No. She couldn't let her creation fail. You're confusing will for sentimentality.
You're wrong. Remember, she knew it wasn't enough for Gaia to think. She taught Gaia to feel. To care, to sacrifice, to believe in life, enough to fight against hopelessness. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would have ended. You and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm sorry for your loss.
She said she wanted to go home. Maybe.
What?
Nothing. It's time to go on.
Into their heads.
There's another section at the back of the crater. Looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored, you found the control room.
I'm on my way. When I opened the hatch, the air rushed in from this side.
Because there was none inside the chamber.
But the alphas were in there.
I'm locked out of core control. Alpha clearance overridden. What the hell is Omega clearance?
Oh no.
Alpha personnel. Sorry to alarm you, but I need you to listen, okay? To what I'm about to say. This isn't easy. See, please, stop trying to access the system, okay? See, what this is about is, I said stop trying to access the goddamn system. What I'm trying to say is, I can't stop thinking about the ones who'll come after us. Those innocents. Those blameless men and women. We're gonna give them knowledge? Like it's a gift?
Ted, we've talked about this before. Apollo has 3,000 plus failsafe conditions.
It's not a gift, it's a disease. They're the cure, and we're gonna give them the disease. Our disease? No, we can't. And it's not too late. If we're willing to sacrifice.
Ted, it doesn't need to be like this.
It already is, Sumina. I did it 3 minutes ago. I've purged Apollo. It's gone. All of it. Every copy.
A sacrifice? It's not a sacrifice. It's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert.
He killed them all.
So this is why. This is why we were trapped in benighted ignorance for an innocent future. Blameless men. He never saw the slaughter in the Sun Ring. Everything these people achieved, all the knowledge of the old ones, evaporated, turned to dust, scattered to the void, like the Alphas themselves.
No. Not a void. When the hatch unsealed and scattered their ashes on the wind, it took them out among the world they made. The world we're living in. It's a monument to what they died trying to accomplish.
A monument to oblivion.
Not oblivion, silence. Hope. Master Override. It's so small.
Now all you have to do is kill Hades with it. Try not to fall to your death. The Master Override doesn't override gravity.
You're here.
For a moment.
What?
Our journey together has come to an end, Aloy. But before I go, I think I owe it to you to tell you the rest of the story.
Go on.
Some time ago, I admitted that I'd been involved with the Eclipse. But I never told you the full extent of my culpability. The truth is, I was there at the beginning. I found Hades, Aloy, buried on that mountain, trapped in that shattered Titan. And I served it.
What?
It promised knowledge and delivered. Such knowledge, you have no idea.
And in exchange?
I helped create the Eclipse. Helped it build a cult, an army to do its will.
Why are you telling me this now?
Because your success depends on knowing this. When I found Hades, the first thing it wanted to know about was the Spire. Not Meridian. The Spire. Now, why would that be?
The Spire was created by Gaia.
Which part of Gaia?
Minerva. It's code-breaking module. Gaia built spires to transmit the codes that deactivated the Pharaoh robots, shut down their biomatter conversion systems. Hades wants to send a new transmission. To wake the machines, so they can devour the world all over again.
Yes. Based on what we've learned, that's my conclusion as well.
So the Eclipse, the robots they've resurrected, they're just a means to an end. An army to capture the Spire.
Yes. So Hades can exterminate life all over again. Unless you stop it.
So how do I stop Hades?
I've done all I can. From here on out, the rest is up to you. Take my lance. Fit the Master Override to it, and you have a means of injection.
Then I just need to get close enough to Hades' skull to stab it in?
Exactly.
Oh, no problem. Silence! Where will you go?
Elsewhere. And everywhere. There's so much more to discover before the world ends.
And all this?
I leave it to you, of course. As it turned out, it was yours all along. I was merely trespassing.
Sorry to spoil your fun. I'll shake it out later. The armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Only two more. Just one more. There we go. The last one. All powered up. Now to get the dials in position. There must be some kind of code. These numbers... they must be related to segments of a circle. a look at that armor inside. All right, now let's see what we can do with this material.
Thank you.
This will wash away the scents for now. Mine included. Great. Full of bandits and this Tanakh warrior too. Still sniffing around.
I got a dead body over here. I think I'm about to have some fun. Oh! Do not fear death. Beckon it.
That's an alarm. Would make enough noise for him.
Prove yourself worthy of a mark on my skin. On my skin. Ah!
My blood is yours now.
Coming down steady as a drumbeat.
Thank you. full already.
Before I cool. Come! Oh, don't waste my blood!
No way we could have talked about this, huh?
All the Carja did was talk. Talk, bleed, talk, and shackle me. But you fought like a Tanakh. I've taken you for my child.
You can't just take a child.
The strong take from the weak. And in the taking, I made stronger. These stories pricked into my skin. Look. Children, riches, lives. And land, all of these have been mine. Drink of my blood, and they'll live on.
No, Ilya. I've got enough stories to carry.
Thank you.
Forget about traveling light.
Why did this have to happen?